Hello, my name is AJ Al-Jundi, Technical Sales Trainee here at Omron. In this video, I will be going over the benefits and key features of our K6CM-VBM Motor Condition Monitoring device. Here at Omron, our aim is to look beyond the traditional solutions by offering new technologies that help our customers stay ahead of their respective competition. One of our creative initiatives is predictive maintenance, and the K6CM-VBM is one of the many products that are part of that initiative. Predictive maintenance is a proactive strategy that involves evaluating your equipment's condition through continuous monitoring. The goal is to automate the measurement and analysis of equipment to predict component failure. This reduces unplanned downtime and helps avoid costly repairs. The technology also allows for remote monitoring of the equipment, resulting in lesser need for physical inspections and a peace of mind for the monitoring team. The K6CM-VBM is a device that monitors bearing abnormalities through vibration and temperature. It helps achieve condition monitoring of three-phase motors. In this video, I'll first show and explain some of the key features of this product, and then afterwards, I will give an overview of the free software that comes with it. Here we have an Omron Predictive Maintenance Kit, which includes the K6CM-VBM, as well as a K6PM, a power supply, the S8VKX power supply, and a motor that we're trying to monitor. Multiple K6CM devices can be connected to one PLC or PC through Ethernet IP, and multiple motor statuses can be monitored simultaneously using the free software. A sensor is connected to the K6CM and mounted on the three-phase motor. The vibration and temperature values are calculated using the sensor. Status monitoring can be confirmed on-site easily from the alarm bar display and numeric LCD display on the front of the K6CM device. There are two alarm monitoring levels, warning failure and critical failure. On the bar display, the two failures are denoted with different colors. Warning failure is denoted with the color orange, and critical failure is denoted with the red color. Two transistor outputs are available to control corresponding to each alarm level. What makes the K6CM-VBM special is its ability to accurately detect bearing wear, load imbalance, and misalignment. The acceleration measurement is used to detect the bearing wear, while the velocity is what's mainly used to determine the load imbalance and misalignment. On this software screen, we can oversee the velocity and acceleration graphs over time and detect abnormalities. We are also able to identify exactly when they entered the warning level and when they entered the critical level. But how does the K6CM identify the warning and critical statuses on a three-phase motor? It does so by having two degradation levels that are measured in different ways. For degradation level 1, the K6CM device compares the current waveform of the motor against its previously ideal measured state, and represents the degree of deviation from the ideal state in numerical values. If the motor or load is abnormal, the degree of deviation will be large, and the value of degradation level 1 will be large. For degradation level 2, the K6CM device determines the relationship of intensity across the frequency spectrum in the ideal state, and represents it in numerical values as well. If the motor or load is abnormal, the frequency components measured will differ significantly from the ideal state, and the value of degradation level 2 will be large. That concludes this video on the benefits and key features of our K6CM-VBM motor condition monitoring device. If you'd like to know more about the K6CM-VBM or any of our other predictive maintenance solutions, please visit our website at automation.omron.com. Thank you very much for watching.